Actually, it's very interesting. Our boss shared about life is not fair. Today, my title is more like the matter, the importance of perspective. Okay, and I want to start with this quote. And this quote is one of is taken from the top selling book in the world. Okay, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. The race is not to the swift, or the battle to the strong. Nor does food come to the wise, or wealth to the brilliant, or favor to the learned. But time and chance happen to them all. If I were to paraphrase this, it means simply that life is not always fair. Because if it's so, the fastest man will always win the race. The most knowledgeable and talented person will always be the richest man on earth. But bad things do happen to good people sometimes. And if I reflect back on my journey in real estate, you know, we have to keep a proper perspective of setback, you know? So the thing is, you know, there's many times you think, oh, top producer, yeah, you probably have some secret, but actually we don't have any secret. The secret is, something bad happened to you, what do you do about it? You have to just get up and move on. So I'm glad I didn't give up. So one thing I like about this industry is through this verse, it actually says time and chance happen to them all. So as long as you keep continue getting up from where you have fallen and just don't let the bad things pull you down, everybody has a chance to be a successful producer. Okay? So, can we do something different? Let's make this declaration together. Today,
I make a choice.
Not to let
any setbacks.
Or obstacle to pull me down.
But instead,
I will use them
as my stepping stone.
Towards my destiny.
Of achieving
great success
and being
a more compassionate and useful person for humanity. Okay, you give yourself a